Hello and welcome to Le Mans for the fifth round of the MotoGP World Championship. As you can tell from the live pictures we're bringing you, it's going to be fine weather for the race. The preparations for the Moto3 race are complete and the riders will soon be taking their places on the starting grid for the French Grand Prix. And it was a thrilling battle that went right down to the wire. Now we know which rider will start from pole position. the podium finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings. He and his team deserve to bask in every moment of this glory. It's the fruit of a lot of hard work.